Hello content creator! Naghahanap ka ba ng iba pang way upang mapalawak yung reach ng videos mo at ma-monetize mo pa ito? Well, sa February 1, mag-i-start na ang monetization ng YouTube Shorts! Excited na ako! Tulad nito, nakareceive ako ng email from YouTube at ngayon is na-enable ko na yung ating... So alamin natin ano ba yung mga ine-expect natin dito at paano ka ba ma-monetize dito? Kaya, tapusin mo itong video na ito. Alright, so para kumita ka dito as creator sa YouTube, kailangan ma-achieve mo yung mga requirements nila. Okay, so number one, dito ang sabi niya, starting in the mid-January 2023, para maging eligible creator ka at makasali ka dito sa YouTube Partner Program, kailangan mo ma-attain yung 1,000 subscribers with 4,000 valid public watch hours in the last 12 months. Okay? Kung dati ka na naka-monetize yung YouTube channel mo, entitled ka na dito. Or, yung second option is kailangan mo magkaroon ng 1,000 subscribers with 10 million valid public shorts views in the last 90 days. Yan, as of October 2022, yan yung in-announce ni YouTube. So, yung threshold nila is pinababa nila at maka-access ka na rin doon sa fan funding ng mas maaga tulad ng Super Thanks, Super Chat, Super Stickers, and Channel Membership. So, yung pa yung mga ibang pwede mong pagkakitaan. Okay, so keep in mind that any public watch hours from Shorts views in the Shorts feed won't count towards the 4,000 public watch hours threshold. Okay? Yeah, so earn money on YouTube Shorts. So yun nga, kanina in-explain ko na yung kung paano ka ba maging eligible dito. So mag-start to sa February 1. At kailangan mo ring basahin ano ba yung mga monetization policies at kailangan magkaroon ka rin ng original content. Okay, so bawal yung pagkopya ng mga movie clips or ng mga ibang videos na ida-download mo tapos i-re-upload mo. So, hindi yun eligible. So, yan. Mag-starting kanilang deployment sa February 1, 2023. So, makakatanggap ka ng email doon at kailangan i-accept mo lang yung bagong terms and condition ni YouTube hanggang July 10, 2023.
If you want to learn more, you can also visit the YouTube help. Okay? So, thank you for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe.